Hi there, it's day 322 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes. Today's tune is another Andy DeJarlis tune. This was a favorite of George Linsey. George was a fiddler that lived in Kincardine, Ontario, and he was so gung-ho about getting fiddle music into the mainstream. He would lobby to all the radio stations, all the TV stations, and he was just a great, great person to promote fiddle music. So, here's a tune that he said is his favorite, was the Pemmican Reel. Thank you so much for joining me. I'll be back tomorrow for day 323.